story on InfoWars.com. Don't worry, USDA says pesticide-laden food is safe to eat. EPA has determined the extremely low levels of those residues are not a food safety risk, just like they think fluoride's okay, even though the majority of their scientists have gone public saying it's deadly. And then it goes into the fact that they're even using fluoride as a pesticide, and the EPA should take it out 4 years ago, but it still hasn't been done. So we're going to talk about that. We're going to get into her latest project. She's been very successful, thanks to listeners of this show and other folks getting involved. This Frito-Lay organic product sent shockwaves through me. Help get it everywhere is the headline. She'll break down what that means from her website, foodbabe.com. So, Food Babe, great to have you on with us. We'll get into the book some, but let's get into this Frito-Lay situation first.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you so much for having me, Alex. I'm excited to be back. So a few months ago, I was traveling. I was in California, great state of California. So many access, you know, we have, there's so much access to organic food there. And I walked into a Costco and I was touring it and I was looking around. And I tell you, I freaking flipped out when I saw this product. And I actually have it here today because I took it with me, but it's an organic bag of Frito-Lay. This is like the first organic certified product that Frito-Lay has put about. And the only reason I was able to find this is because some unsung heroes are working at Costco internally to get these types of products to their members, which is unheard of, considering the amount of money and influence that PepsiCo, who owns Frito-Lay, has spent against our right to know, has spent over $8 million preventing Americans from knowing what's in our food and also preventing transparency, even though they provide the same transparency to over 65 other countries and citizens across the globe. So this is a company that specializes in junk food. They produce Pepsi Cola, they produce a lot of chips. And so for to see this organic product for the first time in my life there, it was a brink of hope. It gave me a really warm, fuzzy feeling inside, like, wow, we can even change these giant companies that I spend all day, you know, talking to people not to buy. And now they're coming out with organic products. And why this is so important is for a couple reasons. First of all, going from conventional farming, conventional potatoes, to organic potatoes makes a significant impact on the environment. Number one, it produces more sustainable farming. So the farmers who deal with these toxic pesticides that they put on conventional potatoes go away. The synthetic pesticides go away. The Environmental Working Group has stated that there can be 35 different types of synthetic pesticides found on a typical potato. And potatoes actually retain the most amount of pesticides per weight out of any other fruit and vegetable. So think about that. 35 different pesticides, many of them linked to being a carcinogen, being endocrine disruptors, being linked to fertility issues, all sorts of problems. And potatoes are one of the number one crop that people eat in this country. I mean, chips are a way of life, whether they're healthy or not, or whether they're organic or not. People are going to eat chips. It's part of our culture. We've got Super Bowl coming up. And so that's why when I saw this product available at Costco, but not anywhere else, I felt like it was my mission to tell people about it, but also to tell people that, you know what? We should ask Frito-Lay to produce this everywhere. They should be requiring their conventional farms to move over to organic and start producing organic potato chips for everyone.
Absolutely. It'd be a big hit. I mean, I was in a restaurant. You see it in the stores. Organic Heinz. They're advertising it. Non-GMO. So what they're doing is they're fighting from their competition labeling while they selectively move to beta test the market. And now we have Chuck Norris. We're going to break. But Chuck Norris has come out against Monsanto, and we'll cover some of that when we come back. And that's good because they want to keep it a liberal conservative issue where conservatives are for guns, liberals are against GMO. Well, no, I mean, Chuck Norris doesn't want to die. He didn't want his kids eating pesticides. He knows that the Monsanto BT is killing honeybees. Chuck Norris is a health expert. He looks like he's 20 years younger than he is, and he's smart.
Silver has always been nature's very own antibiotic, and only one system allows you to generate an endless supply of natural silver solutions. SilverLungs.com. You'll find no wild claims or pseudoscience, just a lifetime of nano-sized pure silver solutions. The Silver Lungs generator allows you to make your own, so stop paying for silver solutions. The unique lung delivery system targets respiratory infections where other silver solutions simply cannot reach. See the Silver Lungs generator and lung delivery system at SilverLungs.com. That's SilverLungs.com.
Hunters, anglers, campers, and survivalists, get back to nature. Expand your horizons with the highest quality, most versatile, unique slingshots and sling bows on the market at slingbow.com. Slingbow products are compact and models start from just $17.98. They're perfect for your bug out bag or storing in your vehicle. Give yourself and your loved ones the excitement and tradition of slingbow, a new frontier in archery and truly modern twist on this primitive survival tool. Feel the thrill only at slingbow.com.
It's very easy to be a criminal. All you need to burglarize a home is one simple household tool, a pair of scissors. If your home security system can be compromised by a criminal using scissors, then you're making it easy for them. Almost every home security system, even those sold by big name companies, has a weakness: the phone line. You shell out $1,500, get locked into a long-term contract, and think you're safe. But a burglar can destroy your alarm in seconds with one snip. And when a burglar cuts your phone line, you're defenseless. SimpliSafe Home Security is the smarter choice. Built by Harvard engineers, SimpliSafe uses a wireless connection to call the cops. Scissors can't cut it. And that means your home stays safe. 24/7 professional monitoring is under $15 a month with no contract. SimpliSafe Home Security keeps you safer than the other guys for half the cost. Protect your home with the alarm you can trust. SimpliSafe. Go to SimpliSafeDefense.com now for an exclusive 10% offer. That's SimpliSafeDefense.com.
The experts are clear. Sunlight, purified water, healthy non-GMO food, and having a good attitude is essential to a healthy immune system. But I go further with Super Nascent Iodine X2 from InfoWarsLife.com. 50% stronger than our original and revolutionary Nascent Iodine formula, coming from a deep earth crystal source that no other supplier has. Most other forms of iodine come from seaweed in areas plagued by Fukushima and other contaminants. Not our iodine. It comes from over 200 million year old crystal salt deposits and is tested and proven to be completely pure. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today. See the informational videos, read the information they're compiled, and for a limited time, when you use promo code NOW at checkout, you get an additional 5% off the entire family of InfoWarsLife.com products. Secure your Survival Shield X2 today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll free 888-253-3139.
You ever hear about Ghost 80% AR-15 rifle kits? At Guns80.com, they are the 80% specialists, helping to protect our privacy. Look, there are forces out there right now trying to register guns for future confiscation. UN treaties threatening our Second Amendment, our freedom. You need a Ghost AR-15. Get it at Guns80.com. Call 844-2-GUNS-80. That's 844-248-6780. Own an AR-15 today and keep it a secret. Go to Guns80.com. That's Guns80.com. 844-2-GUNS-80.
A lot of people's lives and bodies are out of balance. AlkaVision Plasma pH Drops optimize pH level and get rid of harmful waste and acid. Just a few drops in water restores vibrance and energy and gets you back in balance. Now order two bottles and get $10 off your order. Sign up for monthly auto shipping and save 25%. Call 800-518-7615 or visit alkavision.com. Alkalize your body. Supercharge your health at alkavision.com.
Food Babe is our guest, and I mentioned Chuck Norris. He's been critical of GMOs before, and he's a big conservative leader writing for WorldNet Daily, frustrated over health risk from world's most popular weed killer. And he goes on to break down glyphosate and what it's being used in and how 180 million pounds of glyphosate are being used basically every few years on the crops. That was in 2007. The latest numbers we have was 185 million pounds And he just goes through what it does. And it's a major endocrine disruptor. They admit it gives women breast cancer. So every time I go to a store, not every time, but all the time, a restaurant, they go, would you like to get this drink, this martini that's for breast cancer? Would you like to give $2 when you're checking out at Walgreens for breast cancer? Would you like to? I go, you know what? I'd like to get glyphosate out of the water supply. That's what grows the breast tumors. Sir, you don't care about women? We know what's causing it. Why should I go give money to find a cure? The cure is don't get it to begin with. Glyphosate basically will destroy your prostate and your testicles. You think I want cancer? You think I want my kids having cancer? This is not a partisan issue. It's crazy. Monsanto's the Agent Orange folks, the dioxin people. And they can lobby government to authorize whatever they want. I'm ranting. This is a short segment. Vonnie, how big a deal is it to have Chuck Norris and others? I mean, I really see the momentum against this whole toxic industry turning up. They're striking back. But as you said, all over the world, they're banning this stuff or restricting it or labeling it. Here, we seem to be the dumping ground of everything horrible.
You know, it really is. And, you know, this potato issue is really at the heart of that because we consume so many potatoes. Let me just give you an example. 80% of the world's conventional or the United States conventional potatoes contains this bud nip herbicide. And what that does is it prevents that little sprouting from occurring in your potatoes. You know, you buy organic potatoes, so you see when you leave them on the counter for a really long time, they start to sprout. Well, they're supposed to sprout because it tells you that they're bad and you need to buy some new ones. But they're actually putting this chemical on potatoes to make them last longer. And this chemical is linked to all sorts of health issues according to animal studies. And that's why it's so important to require these people that have figured out how to make organic potato chips, the biggest manufacturer in the world, to do this. And people can sign this letter that I sent to the CEO of Pepsi and the CEO of Frito-Lay today, this morning, at foodbabe.com/Frito-Lay. Send your letter along with me, post it to their Facebook page, go to their Twitter accounts, ask for this. It will make a huge difference in the amount of glyphosate, the amount of herbicides, the amount of pesticides, the amount of fungicides that are in our environment. And that's why I'm doing this action. But one other thing you mentioned, Alex, that's so important is that government regulation, that people are lobbying the government to do certain things that are harmful to Americans and harmful to our environment. And one in particular issue that I just highlighted very recently on a blog post is red number 3. Now, this doesn't have anything to do with pesticides. This is actually a chemical made out of petroleum. But red number 3 was banned in cosmetics. And because the maraschino cherry industry was upset about it, back several years ago, over 20 years ago, they wrote some legislation when they were banning that chemical in cosmetics and in food. They wrote some legislation to be accepted in food and to have more studies involved, even though it was already linked to cancer in animal studies. And this red number 3 can be found all over the grocery store. I'm talking about another PepsiCo product right here, Quaker Grits. This red number 3 that's banned in lipstick and cosmetics is in people's grits that they're eating for breakfast.
And for folks who don't know, it has been positively in so many studies directly linked to behavioral problems in children. It has, from my research, correct me if I'm wrong, I know it's red 5 as well, has an amphetamine type effect.
Yeah, absolutely. It causes hyperactivity. It affects brain function. They've shown that it's linked to, can be contaminated with carcinogens the way it's produced. I mean, this is also in just about every salad bar across America. You'll see bacon bits on the salad bar. This is red number 3. That's what makes these bacon bits. This is also what makes the fake bacon that you get at Morningstar. It's a Kellogg's product right here, red number 3 in the fake bacon. People think they go vegan, vegetarian, get healthy, they eat this. It says 36% less fat, only 60 calories. Well, you're getting toxins and toxic poison.
Listen, I've learned if I eat those bacon bits years ago, I'd get a headache. I mean, it's simple. Anything processed, I get sick because it's chemicals. Petrochemicals in the McDonald's nuggets on record is plastic. They're allowed to do it. Well, I don't want kidney failure, folks. I'm not eating it. This isn't a game. It's not a joke. Stay with us.
We're on the march. The empire's on the run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
of recorded history. Civilizations.